stand them at ease. Chief Superintendent T.K. Romero reporting. Yes, sir.
So no intimidation, no beating. Make sure that if somebody approaches you for a clarification, explain matters to him. Tell him why you are not going to allow him, because we don't want the virus to spread. So we don't have good facilities here. Europe and America, they are suffering. So if the virus spread in Ghana, we are going to die like fowls. So we want to make sure that we contain it and then it doesn't spread. I hope you are getting me.
Yes, sir.
We are in the world that we have criminals. People who always like to take advantage. In this period, people will also like to take advantage, either rob the people, steal from them. So what we are saying is that as you go out, there are already friendly forces that are patrolling, doing snap checkpoint, cooperate with them. Then what you need to do is to make sure that you don't undermine this operation. So cooperate with the people. The strong directive from higher command is use democratic police principles. And it is better to advise people who are moving that it is important for you to stay at home. Whatever the circumstances, stay at home. Unless it is extremely necessary, you don't need to go out. Just remain at your home. So if people continue to come, first offenders, advise them, look, for your own interest and for your own well-being and for us to fight the coronavirus, just remain at home. But when they become recalcitrant, then definitely you know the security agency's minimum force will be what? Apply. Then, and again, if we get criminals who want to use force to undermine this operation, then, of course, proportionate force will also be what? Apply. But in everything, the principle and the philosophy is that this operation is humanitarian. We must be courteous. We are not going to attack anybody, intimidate. Just be very friendly.
Tobay! Hey!